Event management is more challenging today than ever before. Operations leaders struggle to seamlessly manage millions of globally distributed assets because their mix of tools can neither scale nor integrate well enough to provide consistently accurate data. This lack of accuracy is preventing organizations from implementing any meaningful automation when only 80% of their information can be trusted. Tanium's goal is to help drive automation and improve real-time data. Let me show you how. Effective client management requires organizations to find and manage all of their assets. Tanium offers a unique way to discover devices by using our distributed architecture with zero infrastructure required. Tanium is scalable for the largest organizations in the world and easy to use for organizations with only 1,000 employees. We can find your assets, your underutilized software, and proactively triage problems across your environment. We see many organizations blind to the real-time health of their infrastructure until services go down or users submit tickets. For example, if an organization deployed new antivirus software and did not uninstall the previous version, this could cause performance problems which could result in an influx of tickets. I'll show you how you can use Tanium to proactively resolve this. The Tanium platform can improve productivity. For example, Tanium has alerted us that an endpoint has exceeded a CPU performance threshold and identified issues with antivirus.exe and security software.exe, our old and new antivirus applications, on multiple endpoints. So let's take a look and see what's happening. In this case, we're viewing an end-user device. However, this process is also applicable to other types of endpoints, such as servers or virtual machines. I'll go ahead and select the two processes that were identified, antivirus.exe and security software.exe. Viewing the performance of the endpoint, I can see that the antivirus processes are consuming a lot of CPU. This is likely because there are multiple antivirus programs running on the system. This can lead to all sorts of issues, including system crashes. Security software was deployed a few months ago, so this antivirus.exe shouldn't even be here. Now that I understand the issue, I want to verify how many devices are impacted. With Tanium, I have a single source of truth to manage an entire fleet. And within seconds, I see some other systems with antivirus.exe having CPU issues in the events list. Before users even report the issue, I can be proactive by using Tanium to remove the old antivirus program and immediately improve performance. Tanium provides a predefined package gallery that you can import to install, update, or remove software. In this case, I created a custom one for my needs. This new package will ensure any new devices that are added to the network will only have the correct security software and will uninstall antivirus.exe, automatically preventing future issues. Within just a few minutes, I investigated the issue, I resolved the problem, and defined a policy to ensure it does not happen again. Typically, for an issue like this, I would need multiple teams, multiple point tools, and a remote session with the end user. Many organizations struggle to effectively manage their assets because they have too many point tools that don't trust each other. And even if they can identify the software that needs to be removed or patched, it could take weeks or months to do so. This problem worsens as organizations grow because tools can't scale. In addition, you can automatically deploy monthly OS and third-party software patches, deploy configuration policies, or remove them as quickly as you enforce them, all without needing yet another subject matter expert and integration with another tool. Now let's pivot to reports. If an organization is missing critical patches, it's at risk for everything from a data breach to the next ransomware attack. Tanium can help here too. I can view the level of risk in real time by reporting on how many systems are compliant with the entire list of approved patches going back to the beginning of time, and see exactly which devices need to be brought up to compliance. Let's take it a step further and add SLAs into the equation. It's common for organizations to have a 7-day SLA on critical and important patches. I can configure those values into a report that answers whether the SLAs are being met. This decreases the organization's exposure to risk because I know devices are up to date with the latest patches and I have the data I need to make informed business decisions. But the power of Tanium can be leveraged elsewhere as well. Tanium provides a complete real-time inventory of your assets on or off network. This information can be used to make license reclamation decisions, often resulting in significant hard dollar return on your investment. With Tanium as your source of truth, this data can easily improve your CMDB. Tanium has an offering with Salesforce called IT Service Center that provides an out-of-the-box CMDB powered by Tanium. Or data from Tanium can be easily integrated with other tools such as Freshservice or ServiceNow. In summary, Tanium Client Management allows our customers to manage their endpoints soup to nuts. We don't know exactly what your environment will look like, but we would love to install Tanium and show you the benefits that a single source of truth can provide. Can we show you what visibility at scale and accurate data can do for you?